صح. أيوة. أوكي. أوكي. What's up, chat? How you guys doing? I'm gonna be playing with the Candy Axe. I just bought it in my last stream just now, 10 minutes ago. And yeah, it's actually like, super fire. It's my favorite. It was my favorite axe in the game, but it's like literally my favorite pickaxe in the game. So yeah, I'm gonna be doing gameplay with that. Helping my dad with something. 1 second. I'll be done. Alright, I'm done. Alright. Alright, chat, so you can see it. This is the axe. It lights up every time you get in a limb. It literally makes me edit super fast. Yeah, all the Christmas, you know the Christmas vibes, bro. Alright, let me try this with a gun. So we're gonna test this out with a different combo skin. Oh man, I can't believe it.
Hello?
Yo. This is actually sick. I like the rap. Pizzo's rap. Candy Axe. Crazy. That's pretty nice. We got the Nog Ops, got the Candy Axe, and we got the and the tinsel pills are out. Oof. Let's go, chat. Oh my god. Try this. Now that's with the Candy Axe. A little too mumble match with it. Damn, it does look really good.
Oh,
Oh, I didn't even know it was gonna kick me out the game. Damn it. Oh. Yo, don't let join me. I hate this glitch, man. What the heck? I can't see him now, because I just left the party. Yo. Yo, Candy Axe is back, bro.
Yeah.
Wait, this is crazy.
No way, came back.
Mm-hmm. Where's this savage? Bro, there's a rap that's called Savage. Okay. It's like a black and white. Oh, this is a scavenger.
Yeah.
You're ready up. Let's do creative. I copped it.
Rainy's coming, Mogul Master.
It's tomorrow or next tomorrow, Mogul Master. Yo, Max.
Show my.
Let's go, bro. No, I don't need any more pickaxes in the game ever again. Oh my god, let's go. Looks fire up on the last round, what the hell? Yo.
Yo, can you hear me?
Yo, Max up.
Yo, my brother was playing before.
Oh, okay. Yes. I caught the stuff. Candy Axe is actually fire. Yo, Danilo, go back to hub. Look, I put in a realistic solo map. Let's do the solo map.
Okay.
Sean, what's up? You're playing Fortnite?
Yeah, I was playing Fortnite today during school. I was just trying to improve my mechanics.
Do a break?
Oh, you have Candy Axe, yeah. I don't.
Nice. Bro, it's so fire. Oh my god, with the strap too.
No! I'm lagging.
But we all know you're not lagging.
I am.
I look so good, bro. Epic gamers excuses, bro.
I'm lagging.
No, this race.
You guys have aimbot.
No way!
You just jumped down. What the hell was that? Oh, I love this pickaxe.
I'm wearing my sweater right now, bro. I feel so constricted. Like I'm wearing jeans playing basketball. So
nice.
Why am I keep getting come on? Man, did I get like gold bar? Yeah. I'm lagging. I'm lagging.
That's excuse, like clearly.
Dude, I can't kill him. Ask him.
Yeah, cause. I thought you were sorry, bro.
No, I was. He didn't even shoot.
Yeah, you have to restart for that.
I'm actually gonna restart Fortnite.
Yeah, you should probably restart Fortnite if you want. Yeah.
Easy way to get him out of the lobby?
What?
Easy way to get him out of the lobby.
Who are you?
does that play, bro? Well, finally I get a purple pump. Oh my goodness gracious. I still got the, I still have to get the SAR. What the? I'm buying them. Oh, what the? Oh my god. Shut up, you can't even do anything. Here, I'm gonna join my friend real quick.
I'm gonna play this one.
Yo, Jimmy. Yo, I bought the candy axe, bro. It's in the shop right now. That is fire, oh my god. Yo, you down to do arena? Alright. That's what I like to hear, bro.
We die once and no.
You just lose your mood. Lose it. That's actually fire. Holy crap. Engine. So asset 90 in, bro. Oh man, like you like the candy axe? Yeah, I love it. Psych, oh, what? I thought you fell. Beat right now. Like, this, okay, my mouse. I have some LBK mouse, and the sensor is shit. I'm not even joking. Bro, this mouse is probably the worst mouse I've ever used ever in my life. I'm not even joking.
Gotta get a better one.
Yeah, I'm getting a better one for my PC. Huh? I said I'm getting a better, I'm getting like the stuffs together. I'm getting it when I'm getting my PC, like, in a year. It's not that long. Can't ever take my wall, bro. I knew it, bro. Yo, Jimmy. Yo, you know Ryan, right? Is he ever gonna play Fortnite again?
Oh, my mic cut out, but what'd you say?
Is Ryan ever gonna play Fortnite?
No, his monitor broke. So he's not playing that much.
Wait, did he rage quit? Did he rage quit? Like, how does it break? That's weird. He probably rage quitted and broke his monitor.
He's moving it. He's moving it in front of the house when they get a corner.
Oh. You get the stuff instantly. I actually beat.
I was mad.
You were mad?
I was mad.
Oh, he's mad. Does he have a 240? Wait, what monitor do you have? What hertz?
144.
I'm getting a 280.
Is that a console? How are you talking about getting a 280?
Yeah, when I'm getting my PC. I'm getting my PC another year. I'm getting like a 280 hertz monitor.
What are you saying? I'm getting a house.
And it's like an actually like pretty good deal. It's like $500, and for like a 280, like a 240, like most 240s are like 600. This one's like, I'm about to be so good. Lobby?
No, I'm just trying to fix that fight. I'm not playing. It's in my head yet.
Oh my god. Did you shoot your gun real quick?
I can run back right now.
It says if you kill someone with this gun, it lights up. Yeah, I wanna try it. Light up. My stuff is lighting up.
All of these schools and the staff who take the time tonight to be
Alone.
And I know Dr. Rollins will ensure
what are you doing?
Counselors across our schools, all of them on the screen.
Let's have this macro thing up.
Will be able to answer all of your questions.
Okay.
Thank you very much, Dr. Farmer District School Board.
Try like editing faster.
Get questions answered, and then she'll feel more informed at the end of this session. To all those who participated, a huge thank you.
Thank you. Before I get started, I just want to remind you that our guidance counselors and program coordinators are available to answer questions each day for you, so they will be in there diligently answering questions. I do believe that many of those questions that you have come to the session with will be answered throughout the presentation, so we'll get started with our first step in consideration, which is post-school. So many families often ask, what if I'm not homeschool and how can I find out what it is? And so to check your goals, the CDC website, and you'll click on Find Your School, or you'll click on the link that's on the screen right now. So tsd.gov.a/findyour/school. So when you go there, you will see a site that looks like this. And you are going to select Future School by IBA. And you'll type in your degree, and the site will inform you of your designated school from your address, and it's really called as your home school. As you can see, you can also find your school by school name and by program. And that by program link is probably one of the things you need to look up from the specialized programs that we have at our school board, which we'll talk about shortly. So optional attendance has been a source of many questions for me, and so I'll take a moment to read some of the pieces that I'm sure have already been I can answer the following question. What specialized programs do alternative schools are there? How does the French immersion extended French classroom work? What about applying to specialized programs? Or applying to a regular program at a school other than your home school, at a family school, hospital, and hospital? So on the screen are our specialized programs at the CDSP. So they are organized by arts, athletics, technology, leadership, and IB. And I'm sure many of you have already gone to some of the open houses for some of these schools, and for the ones that are coming up, you'll be attending those shortly. And as I mentioned before, in the Find Your School page, you can search for school by program and
Yo, can you ready up for a matchmaking while you're setting up your macro? Jimmy. Can you ready up for a matchmaking run while you're setting your...
Renee, if I could just interrupt for 1 second, we're having some audio with your microphone, and
What is it for?
They're taking the loss. It's not even that. It used to be good before, like, it was 50-50 loss, man.
Oh.
That's how to make it better.
Yeah, it'll have to be close to also available online. And I'll use to our guidance counselors to perhaps the open the optional attendance page and optional attendance for our guests in the chat.
Controller, by the way.
You better off.
Controller. Iron Crate controller. Aww. I got you with the peace control. early. Yerby. Yo, you've gotta get off. Alright, I'll see you. Oh, yeah, I might be back though, before 9. Alright, see you. Watch out.